and this is the aftermath of that, and the anxiety.
Yeah, an aid scare, if you will. Yeah, and Nick,
to happen to me.
To worry. We had two other friends who got the same gun. One of them had red streaks on his fin and freaked out. But they were just some stretch marks he'd forgotten all about. So finally we ventured to a free aid clinic. We sat down on the couch with voice muscly bent. The nurse called me in, told me the needle was in. And I let my anxiety hang out. And so I asked her, do I or do I not?
Thank you.